There's the castle!
It's so quiet. Where are our knights? Or the Illusion soldiers, for that matter?
You said they were marching toward the castle when you left. They've probably made their way inside.
But then, what of the townsfolk? What of Mother?
Let's hurry.
Hate to break it to you, Queenie, but our forces have taken the castle. This is the part where you tell me where you've got the ring stashed in here.
Who's to say?
Is it inside the castle? Out on the grounds? I'm asking all polite-like. Come on!
I'm not in the habit of speaking to lowly vermin. That's all that you are, the lot of you.
The mouth on this one. You think I won't get you where you stand?
I'd recommend against it, darling.
Lady Zephia!
After all, Her Majesty can't tell us much of value if she's dead. Now, I come bearing news. One of our soldiers said he spotted the princess fleeing before we arrived. How curious. Did you perhaps give that daughter of yours the ring for safekeeping? Oh, well, isn't this tragic? We'd simply hate to resort to violence. You leave us no choice. By virtue of your silence, we will now kill every living soul in this castle one by one.
Please, no!
We got here just in time.
Mother!
Mother! We're here! Alfred! Saline!
Oh, look. The kids are home.
You Illusion scum! Get away from her!
Who's going to make us? I'm glad you've come. Now we can see for ourselves if the princess has the ring.
No! Please! Leave my children alone!
Of course. As long as you tell me where the ring is. Young Saline does have it, doesn't she? We'll have to kill her then. The prince too, for good measure. Take Her Majesty away. We'll continue our conversation later if need be.
Unhand me!
Are we gonna fuck her
up? Mother! Let her go!
All right, enough with the dramatics. Huh? You look familiar. No, it couldn't be. Who are you?
I am the Divine Dragon.
Such lies. Lumera is the last of her kind.
Shows what you know. The Divine One was asleep for 1,000 years.
Really? When did that beastly woman have a child? Very well. Perhaps you can tell me what happened to dear Lumera then. I've been so worried about her since that awful battle at Letho's castle.
How do you know about that?
How indeed?
You stole the rings? You killed my mother?
She died. Oh, that poor dear.
Murderer. I will avenge her.
Why, I didn't kill her. I will say your coming here was quite helpful. Assuming you are the beast's offspring, because that means you have them, don't you? The rings of the Hero King and the Holy Knight.
You'll never take them. Never!
You were after our ring!
I won't waste my breath on explanations, but I will tell you this. The Kingdom of Illusia has freed Lord Sombron from his imprisonment.
The Fell Dragon has returned? No.
Of course, even we couldn't have accounted for... you. His return must have awoken you. Show a little gratitude.
You're wrong. I awoke because of my mother. Because she waited for me. All these years.
A touching tale, I'm sure. Now, if you'll excuse me.
We'll do that.
Is he? Yeah, he's not dead. I'll have Chloe and Vander. You can take care of him.
I'm sorry.
And then who do I want down?
He needs to be healed.
Well, obviously, I'm gonna go down here.
Actually, no.
Lewis, you can come down here. I need you as a tank. How much?
Okay. You can do that. That's fine.
I'm gonna need you up here. So y'all can chill there.
Then you guys come down here.
And set up here.
Here goes.
It just shows I don't have any
distance up there. I'm gonna need the healers here.
So now these guys can come down here. Boom. 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 Because they're not going to move until I break through.
So I can set this up.
I mean, I'm pretty sure the magic is going to be more beneficial here anyway.
Because of that guy.
And then bam. Oh, this door has a lot of damage. Okay. I gotta run to the bathroom real quick.
I'll be right back.
Before we try this angle here.
Ooh, body break.
And red with the cheer. Happening. You get your tacos yet? They'll grab a drink too. Oh, I bet. Now I kind of want tacos. I had chicken and rice though. It wasn't bad. So now we're gonna heal you actually before we do anything. Probably not a good idea to do. Magic needs to get rid of that guy. Can these magic people destroy the wall? Can't. So let's do that. Destroy the door. We're gonna move you guys back so they can break through here. Actually, we're gonna have you wait. We can do that. Can you? Oh, okay, so there's a bowman here too. Okay. We're gonna move you here. Boom. That's fine. Move magic here. You here. Hopefully that works the way I want it to. Oh, the chain attack is not good. Oh, you're gonna fight. Oh no. Oh, clean miss. Now, are you gonna finish him off, though? Ah, the chain attack, yeah. Nice miss. Oh, I needed that. Oh, that was perfect. Oh, that was absolute perfect. Rid of the big guy. Oh, that was perfect.
All flowers eventually wilt.
I can't miss this first one. Perfect. Let's go.
Dream well.
We're gonna do that. Magic should finish him off. Oh, this could not have worked any better down here.
Did you see that?
Oh,
So now we're gonna break this. Actually, you're gonna sit there, Alfred. I don't understand how the chain guard works, but we're gonna do that. So now they're gonna come down. No shot.
Sorry, Divine One.
A crit shot? No fucking way.
I almost had a chance.
Oh, that makes me so mad. Makes me so mad.
Forget your loss.
I had to stop you.
Okay, boom. Do this. And we're gonna finish this.
Let me help.
Bow guy out of here.
The divine dragon.
Make sure he hits.
Was that sufficient?
Perfect. I think the wall's about to break too, right?
Yeah.
We can keep that. We can keep this like this. No. Now we'll end that. Which, that's fine. You need to heal, though. We'll make them push to me. Let's see how this goes. Oh, that's okay.
I'll manage.
My issue is I'm gonna need you down here because I need you to use one of these.
Your orders, please.
So that does 12. That's 10. So we can do that. And that'll do 8. That is 13. Okay. So then what I want to do here. I need to set this up. He gets a break. That's a good bow too. I need to kill this big guy no matter what. We'll do that. Bomb. Do this. Then we'll do this. That's not good. Oh, why did you miss? Oh, you're dead. A 75% hit? Ugh. That's no bueno, man. I need you to kill him. You're gonna die. He's gonna die, and that's not gonna be any bueno. He's just gonna miss every time, and that's gonna make me mad, and now you're gonna die. Oh no. That's big sads. Oh, you're... All right, Boucheron. I'm not gonna be able to heal you. Suck.
Don't cry for me.
You guys have to take off the team, my guy.
Whatever you require.
That's big sad.
My apologies.
Stinks, I need just one. How do I want to play this? Can you run?
All right. Emblem, engage.
Mm-hmm.
I knew that.
Fate has brought us here.
My resolve is unchanged.
Now, are you gonna be? I don't think you're gonna be able to run all the way. So let's do. That works as long as the horseman doesn't come down and kill her. Then I should be fine. Oh, and he does.
Has all been lost.
Him missing fucks this up.
I fought my...
You're a whole ass asshole. You are a whole ass asshole. If I attack you first, you still miss. Why is your hit 75%? It makes no sense. What do I do here?
Here until the end.
Can I finish him off here? I might be able to. Okay. Yeah, we'll do that.
My prayers are with you.
We're gonna change this up a little bit.
Understood.
Percent chance to hit. Take out this archer.
Did you see that?
Perfect.
My will is firm.
I'm gonna hope this doesn't end terribly here. I don't think he can get attacked by him. She can get attacked. So I'm gonna move her here. Okay, now we're in this situation.
I've taken some hits.
So that's the distance?
Thank you.
I'm gonna hope he doesn't do 19 damage.
I hope you find peace.
Level up. HP went up. I don't think it counts now though. Let's hope this works. Attacks twice. I mean, either way I look at this, he's gonna end up dying.
Don't cry for me. I think I could finally. Here goes. Dream well.
Okay. We should be good. Okay, so okay. Move her here. Move him here. Before, okay, so they're not good. Move him here. Him here. So they're not moving. Definitely what I wanted to happen here. Perfect. But they're gonna start moving down. Now that they're starting moving down, we can break these. Boom. Perfect. Do this, boom. Goodbye.
Was that sufficient?
Gonna sacrifice a guy to get this to get this dub. Oh, okay. So I can kill him. I'll do that. Boom.
Emblem, engage.
We will take her out.
Fate has brought us here.
She's gonna be a pain in the ass.
I had to stop.
Oh, he hits back. Okay. I don't know where he hits back. So we shall do that.
Emblem engage.
She should be able to attack two separate times.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not gonna want to do that. I'm gonna want to do. Actually, I'm gonna want to move her. Shit. He can move that far. That's crazy. We'll do that. Boom. That's not a finishing attack, so we'll do this. Boom. Oh shit. That is 14. That's 13. So okay. So he's not gonna. He's not gonna die? That's crazy. I'm gonna hope they don't double team my guy here. I'm gonna move her. Okay, so he's attacking him, which is fine.
Dream well.
Cause I don't think that other guy can one hit anyone. Rude. You threw that. Dude, that's crazy. Double attack. Okay. Oh, this isn't good. That is not good at all. Now I'm in a weird situation here. As long as that breaks, I'm good. Okay, so he can come over here. Okay. I might have this, maybe. My issue is not healing. That's my current issue here. Alfred, are you gonna die if you attack him?
You could.
I need a 6. But if you go up here, that's 16. Okay, so he needs to do that kill shot here, which means I have to fight these guys here. How do I want to play this game?
Gonna do this. See what happens. Show you no...
Ooh, the divine dragon. If I kill you, I won't have to lick her boots anymore.
There's the break.
Is that all you got?
This one's a tough opponent. He can keep...
Looky here, the runaway princess. I'll make you fly the coop again.
I am not running this time. It will be you who flees for your life. Ha! I will not forget your loss.
Now he's gonna heal, yeah. So now I'm in a weird situation here. I'm hoping this works out the way I wanted to. Actually, I can wait there. Okay, so I can... 6 damage to him there. My issue now is he can throw back. Hmm. 100% chance to hit, so it'll be 19. One of my guys is dying here. I didn't really think this through. That this chandelier is in the goddamn way. We're gonna see who dies here. I feel like this horse guy is gonna come down, and that's gonna be the death of me.
Divine dragon.
I have a feeling that it's not gonna look good for my guy here. Can you attack diagonally?
you gonna turn that way? I missed. No shot. What is up with these misses? I needed that to be the kill shot. I can heal him though. This heal might be OP. Maybe.
What a pick me up.
Who's dying?
I had to stop.
Let's go. And you're going after. Oh, miss again. Oh my god.
For the divine dragon.
No shot, did no one die? What? Oh my god.
Our foes are strong.
What is this tomfoolery? If you miss, you're dead, though.
I can still fight.
Finishing blow right here? 100%. Is he gone? Gone? Let's go. Holy crap. Needed that win.
Alfred, Mother is in the back room. She's okay.
Oh, that's a relief.
Thank you, all of you, for rescuing me. My children, you're safe. What a relief.
We have a guest, Mother. Someone came all the way from Lithos to see you.
The Divine Dragon?
Queen Ev, it's an honor to meet you. I'm so glad that you're all right. I've come here by invitation of Prince Alfred.
Just look at you, awake at long last. I am Ev, the Queen of Firinae. It is my absolute pleasure to welcome you.
The Divine Dragon has come to help our country, Mother. We were just in time to rescue Saline. And get this! The Divine One summoned Emblem Celica from our ring!
A legendary emblem. Oh my, how extraordinary. Thank you sincerely. You have my deepest gratitude. My family is safe because of you. You are blessed with the same powers as your mother. How is Queen Lumera?
Well, she's gone. My mother passed away.
No, that's awful. I'm so sorry.
Some intruders entered the castle. They tried to kill me, but she gave her life to protect mine.
Oh, how tragic.
I'm glad that I could spare your children the pain of losing their mother.
My heart goes out to you.
Forgive me. We've only just met, and here I am, laying my grief at your feet. I just wish I could have saved her, too.
Divine One, while I cannot take away your sorrow,
remind me, just dropping
stuff. I can help you bear it. To reunite with her and then lose her so soon, I can only imagine how painful that was. For now, allow yourself to grieve, knowing that I grieve with you.
Thank you, Queen Ev. Your warmth, your kindness. It's almost like she's here with me.
How are you feeling?
Better. I'm sorry you had to see me like that.
No, we shouldn't have dragged you into all this right now. I'm sorry, Divine One.
As am I.
But if I hadn't left when I did, what might have happened to you, Celine? Or you, Queen Ev? I'm proud to serve people in need, like my mother did.
Thank you.
Now, the Illusion leader. She said her kingdom released the Fell Dragon. I take it that's why the Corrupted are appearing in Elios again.
Now there's no question that the Fell Dragon's after the rings. Which means we need to hurry. Head them off before they can reach the next one.
Queen Ev, your country's ring. May I take it?
Of course. The Kingdom of Firinae gives it with love, trust, and gratitude.
Thank you very much.
There is something you should know, however. My kingdom has another emblem ring in its possession.
What? Since when?
There is another ring? Here in Firinae?
It was kept secret to avoid conflict. For generations, knowledge of this ring has been confined to the monarchs of Firinae. However, now that the Fell Dragon has arisen, it is best to dispel the shroud of secrecy. It is commonly thought that the Divine Dragon gave one ring to each country's leader. However, Firinae received a second. The Ring of the Dawn Maiden.
I see.
To ensure that no one would find it, the ring was hidden away far from the castle. It rests in a shrine on the Brodian border.
Oh, I remember those old ruins.
What? You do?
Yeah. Mother took me there after Father died. She told me to keep the location in mind. At the time, I didn't know why. Now it makes sense.
I was preparing you for the day you became king.
I'll take everyone to the shrine. From there, I can continue on with the Divine Dragon.
So, you are leaving, Alfred?
Yes. I want to do my part to end this war. With your blessing, Mother, I'm going to help the Divine Dragon bring peace to Elios.
Mother, I would like to join as well.
Alfred. Celine.
You have my blessing. I know you will serve the Divine Dragon with honor. On one condition. Swear to me that you will come back alive.
I swear it.
I swear it.
Thank you very much, Queen Ev.
I trust that you will take some time to rest prior to your departure. The journey ahead will be arduous, but know that you are all in my prayers. May good fortune shine upon you.
Ten G's, let's go!
Oh, controller.
Excuse me. There's his items here. Okay, so I can't go down there. Can't go that way. Two eggs. Mother, save. Thank you all. Yep.
Divine One.
I'm gonna travel there.
Hey there. You're the Divine Dragon, right?
Got a second. Who are these people?
Who might you be?
Me? I'm a blacksmith. You can call me Kelne.
And I am Pinay, a clothier. Pleased to meet you.
I'll cut right to it. Our friend Durton wrote us and said he opened a shop at your base. And, well, we'd like to go there too. We'll be a real help. I can strengthen your weapons.
My clothes and accessories won't win you any battles, but they will catch eyes and turn heads.
If Durton vouches for you, that's good enough for me. Please, come along to the Somniel.
Really? That's great. You'll be glad to have us around, I promise.
We need to recruit more people.
Thank you, Divine One.
You're just about the strongest person I know, Marth. How can I be more like you?
You can accomplish great things if you let your bonds with your friends become your strength.
I really enjoyed our tea party today. Thanks for inviting me, Saline.
The pleasure is all mine, Divine One. Our conversation made for an excellent spice over an already fine tea.
The tea was fine, wasn't it? That floral note it had was almost unbelievably good.
I'm glad you appreciated it. The leaves were grown in Firinay, you know. The delicate, subtle taste embodies the spirit of our kingdom. It is my utmost favorite.
Yeah. I've heard the Furinese prefer the pastoral life over any kind of open conflict. That really came through in this tea.
There's a Furinese folktale I think you might find interesting. Our royal palace is home to a spirit who ensures happiness for the virtuous. For thieves or interlopers, however, the spirit drives them off with mischievous tricks. Imagine, driven off by the prankish antics of a spirit. No serious consequences at all. How effective a deterrent do you suppose such a spirit really is?
Even so, it's a lovely story. It's the kind of good-hearted tale that reflects the Firinese character, I think.
Yes. Yes, it is. Well then, we must have tea together again sometime, Divine One.
Oh, some tea. I need a thief. That's what I need. Yo, Flummer Turtle. Thanks for the follow, bro. The prologues will appear on the world map. Prologues are optional, but they unlock unique benefits. You might even meet new allies. I'm definitely going to want to do that. Right? Actually, this one is the one I want. Yeah.